MyChart makes scheduling an appointment hassle-free for everyone, even if you don't have an account. I'll show you how this looks on a mobile device, but the steps from a web browser on your computer are the same. Let's say you're a new patient and you're not sure which provider you should see. Most organizations let you schedule right from their website. Look for a link like this to get started. First, you'll choose the type of provider you need to see. You're establishing care and seeking help for a non-urgent issue, so choose family medicine. Then pick your appointment type. You just need a general office visit. You might see some screening questions to make sure you're scheduling the right visit with the right provider. Then say why you're coming in. And MyChart finds the providers who have upcoming openings for that appointment type. You might be able to specify your preference for an in-person visit, a video visit, or a phone call. If you see a lot of options, narrow them down to find an appointment that meets your needs. You prefer a female provider who speaks Spanish, and Thursday afternoons are best. Select a time that works. From here, you can see the clinic location and directions. And you might be required to enter your health concerns. Type a brief message to share with the provider. You're ready to schedule. You have the option of logging in to schedule for yourself or someone else if you have an account, or scheduling for yourself or someone else without an account. To complete scheduling, you'll need to enter some information about yourself. Your healthcare organization might require different info than what you see here, but be sure to add your phone number and email so you can get reminded of the appointment. Finally, update your insurance information. And that's it. Here you see your finalized appointment details. Add it to your calendar so you don't forget. You can also sign up for MyChart to take advantage of all the easy-to-use features, such as accessing and sharing your medical record, scheduling appointments, seeing test results, refilling your prescriptions, paying bills, and much more. You'll also receive an email confirmation if you provided your email address. The email includes a link to cancel or reschedule your appointment. One last thing. As I mentioned before, if you manage care for a family member, you can use the same steps you just saw to schedule an appointment for them using their personal information. Thanks for watching. To learn more about MyChart, check out our other videos.